At the last, I have discovered a way to shorten the suffering of those long family road trips trapped in the car with Didi. By blasting the car with antimatter, it can accelerate to near light speed, shortening the trip to an unlimited of time. So smart. Even I could stand to be around Didi that long. And just in time, too. At sunrise, the family road trip begins in 3 hours. My antimatter will transform this simple vehicle. It consists of antiparticles with positrons surrounded nuclei composed of antiprotons and antineutrons. It will allow the car to travel an infinite number of universes simultaneously, or in other words, really, really fast. Don't you realize the dangers of antimatter? You were touching the car when the antimatter touched the car. Who knows what might have happened? Do not interfere with my experiments again. The coast is clear.
Dexter! Have you seen my dolly? Maybe I left her in the car.
Didi,